The second leg of the transatlantic trade from Europe to Africa to the Americas, transporting slaves mainly from Western Africa to the Caribbean and to North and South America. For over 300 years, between 10 to 15 million Africans were taken by force. After capture, they were loaded into ships, packed as tightly as possible to achieve greater profits. Chained into place in the dark, stinking hold of the ship, lying in their own filth on board ships that rub the skins raw. Sometimes brought up on deck, still chained to exercise. If only I could fly away. In desperation, some jump to their deaths, others who are sick and dying are tossed overboard. For as many as 6 weeks to 3 months, these are your conditions on this ship. Why am I here? What's going to happen to me? Sugar plantations profit from the labor of enslavement. And now the ships approach land. What is in store for the enslaved?